my name is Iris France, and today we're going to talk about export subsidy. So, suppose the government wants to encourage local producers to export, and they'll tell them, hey, for each unit you export, I'm going to pay you so and so amount of money. So, suppose the world price is PW, and that's higher than our local equilibrium price. So, given price PW, your quantity supplied will be higher than your quantity demanded. In that case, the difference will be the export. Now the government says, hey, not only that when you export, you're going to get PW, but I'm going to pay you T dollars. Now, we use that price, PW plus T, that is going to increase our quantity supply from QS1 to QS2. And how much would the domestic producers charge our domestic consumers? They will say, hey, for each unit I sell you, domestic consumers, you will have to pay me PW plus T. Otherwise, I would rather export instead of selling to domestic consumers. And therefore, with that subsidy, with the export subsidy, that's going to increase our local price from PW to PW plus T. So now, with a new price, PW plus T, that is going to lower our local quantity demanded from QD1 to QD2. So now you can see the difference. QS1 minus QS2 will be our new export. So the first thing you see from the export subsidy is that that's going to increase the price from PW to PW plus T, either locally, and that's going to increase our export from X1 to X2. Now, how would that affect our consumer surplus and producer surplus? We can see that producer surplus is going to increase. We know that producer surplus is the area below the price, above the supply curve, and the base of the triangle is from zero to the quantity supplied in the market. So initially, our producer surplus was this triangle, area below PW, above the supply curve. And with the export subsidy, now, the domestic producers are going to receive PW plus T whether they sell locally or when they export. When they export, they get the T dollars from the government. When they sell locally, they just increase the price to domestic producers. So their producer surplus will be the area below the price, which is PW plus T, above the supply curve. So we can see that producer surplus will be this big triangle. So you can see the producer surplus is going to go up by A plus B plus C, which is positive in this area. What about consumer surplus? Consumer surplus is going to go down because now the consumers are facing a higher price. So previously, without the export subsidy, when the price was just PW, we can see consumer surplus is the area below the demand curve, above the price paid by the consumer. So it was this big triangle. Well, kind of big. And now, with the export subsidy, consumers will have to face the price PW plus T. So their new consumer surplus will become this tiny triangle, the area below the demand curve, above the price paid by the consumer, which is PW plus T. So we can see the consumer surplus goes down by A plus B. So we lose this block. So that's a negative thing. What about government subsidy? Well, government will have to pay the subsidy to the domestic producers when they export. So the government will pay T dollars for each unit that is exported. So we know the export is now X2. And for each unit exported, the government is paying T dollars. So we know the subsidy is exactly this block, B plus C plus D. And remember, the subsidy is not free. Taxpayers will have to pay for that. So B plus C plus D will be the government subsidy cost, which is a negative. So do we win or do we lose? Well, you can see producers, they're the ones who are the winners, but consumers and government, they're the quote-unquote losers. So the net effect is this. We know producer surplus goes up by A plus B plus C, and the consumer surplus goes down by A plus B. And the government, as well as taxpayers, will have to pay B plus C plus D. Now you sum it all up, the rest is just arithmetic. Eventually you get minus B minus D, meaning it's negative. And that will be your daily loss. So nobody gets this piece of pie. It's just kind of piece of pie burned in the oven. Nobody gets it. So you can see any kind of policy has its cost. I hope this helps. We'll see you next time.